Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. I'm sure many of you have heard that Colonial College class will be attending the Durham Bulls minor league baseball game about 2 weeks from now. Some of you may have already signed up, so you don't need to hear this, but I'm sure many of you are thinking, what in the world is baseball? Well, I'm here to teach you about the finer points of America's favorite pastime, baseball. Now, I know that baseball is known as America's favorite pastime, but it was actually invented in Asia by the Mongols. And instead of using balls, they used the severed heads of their conquered enemies. And instead of bats, they used water buffaloes, which is where we get the Buffalo Bills.
Batter! Catcher! Pitcher! First base!
Third base!
Shortstop?
The most important thing in baseball is to always keep your eye on the ball.
Bunting. This is when a player chokes up on the baseball bat.
This is called stealing a base. One of the most fundamental techniques in baseball is called sliding. Well, that's baseball. I hope you all have a great time at the Durham Bulls. Go sports! Whoa, whoa.
Ha, ha, ha.